There's vampires everywhere. It's making me kind of scared. Why the obsession with the living impaired? I really wish I knew why everyone's so into Twilight, Vampire Diaries, and True Blood too. I think it started with Buffy, but now it's gotten a bit creepy. It's like that's all I see when I turn on my TV. It makes it hard for me to fall asleep. 'Cause vampires suck your blood. Why do people think that's good? Maybe I'm the first person to reveal. Colin is not your friend. If you met, your lives would end. All he'd see in you is a tasty meal. Nobody sees the gravity. I'm scared that one will approach me. Me wouldn't say ten garlic cloves and what other supplies. There's merchandise, but there's no how-to guys. Leave my lights on when I go to bed. I'm scared of the living dead. 'Cause the thoughts of vampires in my head. What if the real ones have a bed? Might have to start sleeping in the day. Cause that's when real vampires go away. They've taken over everything. And now I'm wondering, is this some sort of equal rights campaign? Glamour's on everyone. The vamps, they must think